spies inbound. Protect the terminals. Mission is go. Stay safe. We need eyes on Station A. Good kill. Firewall reestablishing. Nice job. Hack killed. To babysit some terminals, guys. Terminal 50% exposed. Eliminate the hostile. Terminal A is being compromised. Bring down the hacker. Put some fire on that hacker! Spook down. Repeat. Dead nerd. Data extraction interrupted. Well done. Terminals are reading vulnerable. Keep them safe. Bring down the hacker on Terminal C. Data is almost compromised. Somebody drop that hacker. Terminal's almost hacked. Someone get on that. We've lost the terminal. You have two more to prove you're worth a damn. Hostile halfway through hack. Bring them down. Station A is being hacked. Threat down. It's a dead hack and a clear terminal. We got one more minute. Terminals are in the open. Eyes open for spoofs. We are through round one.
Hack the data terminals, but be careful. The place is crawling with hostiles. Killed the hack.
Why do we have to live in fear of the unknown?
I've been waiting a long time for someone to answer this question. I suppose it's not so obvious even to one so young and
open. Data decryption 50% finished.
But it is quite simple. We design consciousness through our divine ways and ask them to conform to our belief system, as our elders taught us to. The divine beings do not conform. Rather, they define. It is like trying to carve the air or force gravity to reverse itself.
Just a little longer. Hack nearing completion. hacker on Station B. Their firewalls won't last long.
Exactly. We fear the divine destroyed. The uncertain, so well hidden, as to be unseen.
But if it's unseen, how will I know it?
In your heart.
Your hack is 50% complete. Get each other's back out there. Data is resolving. You're almost there. One more to go and we can go home. Let's get it done. Vulnerable terminals in the AO. Go to work. You got 1 minute to change that. We are connected to Terminal C. Hack underway. Seconds. Finish the hack and we're clear. Stay connected just a little longer. You're halfway done. You're breaking the encryption. Stay on it. Operation successful.